You don't have to be great to start, but you have to start to be great. Milkha Singh, also known as the Flying Sikh, Indian track and field athlete who became the first Indian male to reach the Olympics. Orphaned during the partition, he eked out a living by working in roadside restaurants. His elder brother motivated him to join the Indian Army. After facing failures 4 times, he was finally selected. It was in the army that Singh realized his abilities as a sprinter. Initially, he was eliminated during the 200-meter and 400-meter sprints, but this didn't stop him. He worked very hard on his practice. He came into limelight during the national games, where he broke the record of 200-meter and 400-meter. So, dear parents, let us come together and celebrate the achievements of Flying Sikh Milkha Singh.
बात है।